That's Bruce and his dog. This has been February 16th, 2000.